Okay, time is yours.
Oke, okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I hope you are in the good condition. Thank Allah for opportunity that given to me, Mr. Miyarsi, and the Excellency, Mr. Ahmad Prajogo, as owner Marinkus Yogyakarta, and the respectable Mr. Andrea Supriyadi as Headmaster Marinkus Yogyakarta, and also housekeeping and conversation teacher. And then the respectable Mr. Famil Wahyuwardono as Food and Beverage Department teacher, and the respectable Miss Sumiarsi and Miss Verinda as grammar teacher. Give applause for our teacher. Dear my friend from class A, B, and C, and audience whom I love, I hope you are doing well in this great day. If you don't know about myself, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Anjab Chatur Putra. People usually call me Putra. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Central Java. I was born in Demak. I think enough from introduce myself. And then, in this beautiful lesson, I would like to deliver in my topic about Tenerife. Do you know Tenerife, guys? Tenerife is island in Spain, the last island from seven archipelago ocean of the coast of Africa. The population is 839,000, with the large population of the coast in the island in Spain. Tenerife has capital city that is San Lucas de Tenerife, located in Esquadrón C Tenerife, 210 km and 130 miles off the northwest coast of Africa in the Atlantic. And then economy in Tenerife. Economy in Tenerife relies mainly on treasure fish, ports, import, export, and there is inflation, major politics, finance, corporation, and ensure powerful economic activity and development. And then, Tenerife also has four seasons. There are spring, start from March until May, and then the summer, start from June until August, and then the autumn, start from September until November, and then the last is winter, start from December until February. And then I will mention some famous places in Tenerife. There are Santa Cruz de Tenerife, Puerto de la Cruz, Los Cristianos, and the last is Costa Adige. And still many other famous places in Tenerife. And then the island famous because has weather very friendly and few nature amazing and also object too. The currency in Tenerife is euro. The favorite food in Tenerife is gazpacho. And then the favorite drink in Tenerife is there are beer, clara, and rebujito. And right now, I would like to tell you about airport and port in Tenerife. The first is Reina Sofia Airport. And then the second is International Los Radios Airport. And then don't forget port in Tenerife. Port de Santa Cruz de Tenerife is used by fishing goods, commercial, passenger ship, and sport. And then Tenerife also has a lot of hotel. And then I will mention some hotel in Tenerife. There are Hotel Vinci Selection Antalya, Hotel of Victoria, Hotel Blue Sea Enterprise, and the last Hotel Royal Garden Villas, and still many other hotel in Tenerife. The conclusion, Tenerife is good choice if you wanna do holiday in abroad. So, I suggest you to entering in Tenerife as holiday destination that shall you visit. That's all for me. I'm so sorry for my mistake during here. I hope you are got information from my speech. I close my topic. Good afternoon, have a nice day, and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.